Day 6 of rolling a fruit, but today I'ma try a method people been using. If seen someone roll a leopard using this kind of method, so let's try it out if it's real or fake. I think it's real, but my luck is just bad as you and me. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, bye.